just another day at work. We're walking out. Oh, there's Clint's house over there. Okay, long story short, with Clint, I paid him from last repo job, 500 bucks. He was like, holy crap, squad, I've never got this much money in my lifetime. And so he took a trip to Hawaii. He's down in Hawaii right now. And I gotta take care of his horse, Clarence. He just lives over here, so we gotta give him, I don't know how the heck he afforded this house, but who knows. Anyways, we gotta give him, oh, wait, we gotta give, there we go. We should be able to, wait, now the bales are a part of my, the bales are like a part of my truck right now. Anyways, last night there was a huge storm, and so a lot of cars got flooded. That's what we're gonna be doing today. We're gonna be pulling cars out of basically the river down there, and it's all like, it's all flood, and so cars are stuck on the road. Okay, lock load. See how, like, look at my truck now. It has, like, hay in it. Like, down there to the right, it technically has hay in there. So the hay is, like, stuck in my truck right now. I guess I can't feed Clarence. I can't feed Clarence. Shoot. Oh, man. Okay, whatever. Anyways, we're going to head down to the shop. I was supposed to feed Clarence Jr., which Clint left Clarence Jr. down at my shop. But, so, I don't know how we're going to feed him, though. But we're going to head down to the shop, see if we can get these hay bales off. There's some. Oh, there they. Oh, there one goes. Oh, wait, where's it at? Is it stuck? Did anybody see that? One of them just disappeared. It's not on the roadway anymore. I have no idea where that thing went. Anyways, we're pulling into squad repo. Dude, I wish Clint was with us, but he's having fun down in Hawaii, I guess. So, we also got to return his horse trailer. Man, okay. We got to return this to him, to his house. Hold on. We got to get this out of here quick. Okay, what's nice about this is I can haul. So, for example, I can throw a car in the back, and then I can also pull a trailer with this hitch. Like, this will attach to, like, a gooseneck trailer. It's sweet. Like, it's kind of cool. Like, it's super easy to pull under there. And then, for example, if I'm off, I can just push it back in. There we go. If you guys like repo, let me know by smacking that like button. If you guys want Clint in here again, let me know in the comment section. It's always fun making videos with my boy, Clint, you know? And so, unfortunately, it's kind of sad. We're not going to have him. I shouldn't have paid him, man. He was like, squat, you give me $500, I'm going to Hawaii, boy. So, he went down to Hawaii, so... He's gone. Anyways, holy crap, she rolls gold, baby. Dude, I love this truck. The 2017 F450. Look how long the wheelbase is on this thing. It is insane, man. Okay, we're going to be pulling in here. Okay, I should know the route to my house. Dude, that hay bale, it just stays on there and just slides back and forth. Oh, wait, you know what? I bet I could take this one off and feed his horse now. For some reason, I have a feeling I can do that. Wait, did I go the wrong? Oh, shoot, we went the wrong way. Or I can feed Clarence right now. Not his horse. Clarence. Clarence is the name. Okay. I don't know where Clint wants his horse trailer at, but for now, we're going to drop his horse trailer over here. Wait, no, it'd be kind of blocking the roadway. Okay, I gotta pull it up over here. But now it's going to be blocking my driveway when I pull out. Whatever. Okay, we'll just drop it off right there. Okay, can we grab this bale? No, we can't. What? Man, it's just sliding around on here. Okay, well, unfortunately, I can't grab the bale to feed Clarence, so Clarence is just going to have to stay there. Clarence is a good horse, though. Okay. Now, I guess we don't really need... I kind of have to head back to the repo shop quick. I want to show you guys Clarence Jr. Oh, boy. My bad. Dude, this F450, I cannot control it for... Okay, why is there a trailer? Okay, anyways, this F450, I cannot... I have a tough time controlling this thing. For some reason, man, this thing, she gets a little, like, the turning isn't that good on it, to be honest. Anyways, what do you guys think of the, you guys have all seen the squad repo, I guess. So we're going to take a left, and we're going to pull in here. Probably try not to hit a pull. That hay bale just keeps sliding around. And then we were supposed to feed Clarence Jr., which is in my office still. Clint literally left Clarence Jr. in my office. Well, technically, when he was going out the door, he was like, squad, go and keep Clarence Jr. So I guess I have a horse now. I don't know what to do with Clarence Jr. Clarence Jr., you've been drinking down here? Oh, what is Clarence Jr. doing, man? Okay, anyways, Clarence Jr., I don't know. For now, Clarence Jr. is going to go outside, I'm thinking. What do you guys think? Dude, okay, I need a new name for Clarence Jr. I don't want to call it Clarence Jr. anymore because technically, you know, Clint made that name up. I want to call Clarence Jr. some other name. What are you guys thinking I should call Clarence Jr.? Oh, wait. Well, okay. Oh, dude, this would be sweet. Okay, well... For now, dude, Clarence Jr., we could take some sweet photos, like, part of squad repo. Oh, it doesn't actually, like, climb the flatbed. But for now, where do I put Clarence Jr.? And I gotta find a name for it. I need to stop calling me Clarence Jr. We'll just put her, right out here. There we go. The mulch. This is kind of the area. Perfect. Okay, so the job we have going, is we have to head down and we have to pull out cars. The road flooded, completely flooded, and so there's a lot of cars. There's this billionaire guy. He's stuck on the roadway. He's got a nice truck, and he's got three nice cars. The cars aren't affected, but the truck is. The truck stalled out on the roadway. So we got to go pull him out, and we got to get all of his cars. It's kind of going to be a tough job. We got to get this hay bale off, too, but whatever. Okay. Anyways, we're going to back up over here. There we go. Start going forward. Can we turn the light bar on? Oh, perfect, dude. We got the light bar on. Okay. We're going to swing left, take a left. Oh, and then, by the way, so tomorrow's stream, I think what I'm going to do is most likely live stream tomorrow in the morning and then live stream in the afternoon too. I'm gonna see. Hopefully I can get my internet working, man. I'm hoping I can. Okay, we're just passing all these cars through here. Come on, get going. I'm losing speed. I'm literally losing speed. What? I'm full throttle and I'm losing speed with this truck. I don't know if it's because we have the hay bale or what on the back. Come on. Or sometimes it's my keyboard. My keyboard, like when I hold down a button for too long, it just like the button doesn't, it stops working for a little bit. There we go. Now we're gaining speed. Okay, we're topped out at 70 mile an hour. And then what we're going to do is, it's not going to be right here, but we're going to go under the bridge to the other side. And that's kind of over there is where usually the river is. Perfect. We crossed under the bridge. Perfect. Okay, now we got to go hit the road. And then, okay, so the area that's flooded, right on the other side of this hill, there's basically a whole river and stuff. And there's a road that kind of winds down. It gets low. It gets real low. And it winds down by the river. It's completely flooded, and there's like traffic backed up and stuff. There should be traffic backed up, or maybe not yet, but there will be traffic backed up. Oh, that annoying sound over there again. We are on the we are on the KST map. Oh, there it is. There it is. This is what this is what we have to rescue. How are we gonna do this? Holy crap, dude, this is deep. Oh my gosh. Okay, so they have the Chevy Silverado. Oh, dude, and then they have a Bugatti on top, a Ferrari, and then a Mazda race car, the Mazda race car. Well, I guess the cars aren't really affected. Holy crap, dude, the water was so close to hitting the Mazda, though, if you think about it. Okay, so we're blocked off over there. Dude, what is it? What are they pulling it with? They're pulling it with a Chevy 1500. Oh, it's got the Duramax in it, though. Oh, dude, it's got the Duramax. This must be a sleeper truck or something. That's why they're pulling it with it. It's got, oh, what? Oh, my, oh boy, did somebody just... What the heck? Oh, dude, I was like freaked out there for a second. I literally thought there was like a ghost in the game or some other guy was like playing with me. Like I accidentally let somebody in the server. My truck just moved randomly like that because one of those cars just pushed it in here. Oh, dude, I was like freaking out. Okay. Oh my gosh, dude, that scared me for a second. I don't know how that happened, but that scared me for a second. Okay, the F450, it's stuck in the, oh my, okay, well, oh boy. Okay, we're gonna get back out of here quick. We're gonna back. It's getting too deep. It was able, luckily, make it through there. Okay, we're gonna wait this one out until the water levels just go down a little bit, is what I'm thinking. Okay, water levels went down. I think I can pull the truck out now. We're gonna try to make it turn back up here. I don't know if I can pull the whole truck and trailer. The truck is completely stalled out. It won't even go. So I'm gonna have to yank this out. Thankfully, the cars are all, I put the cones down. The cars are all stopped. Okay, we're gonna back up through here. Oh, truck. Okay. Thank God our truck's kind of high. It's kind of like lifted up. Look at this thing. Okay, we should be good. Now, we're going to go underneath it. Hold on. If I can control this thing. It's been a while, boys. And then I should be able to go underneath. Hold on. I want to extend this out like all the way. That's as far as we can go. Oh, boy. Oh, man. I pushed it back. Can I get underneath it a little more? See, our bed's like hitting it kind of. There we go. Now... Oh, sometimes it won't detach, unfortunately. Okay, so what I did is I literally went down here with the flatbed. And trust me, I didn't even start up the Silverado yet. Yeah, I was planning on starting it up. But what I did is I just shoved the flatbed right underneath it. And it actually, and I hit lock load. And we actually have it locked down. So I'm just going to lift it up a bit. And I should be able to pull this trailer and everything out of here. But it's kind of dangerous going down the road. So once I get, I'm going to eventually detach this trailer. I just want to get this out of the water quick. That's what we're going to try to do. So if I tilt this just a tad bit, that's good. That's good. Okay, right there. Come on. Come on, pull. Dude, this is sweet. We're actually pulling through here. Okay. Pull her out, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. We're pulling her out. Okay, perfect. As long as it's still around, it just doesn't go flying. Oh, that's probably a little tough on that ball in the truck. Look at it. It's just at a complete angle like that. Ah, whatever. Should be good. Come on, power stroke. Dude, this is sweet. Hold on. Oh, I thought I had all my lights on. There we go. Now we got all of our lights on. Perfect. We got that out of there. Okay, now I need to go into some parking lot and readjust all this because I want to just get the Chevy up here because right now this is like not legal at all. What we're going to do is probably pull into the parking lot over to the... No, we can just pull in the one over to the right. Hold on. There we go. We can pull in the parking lot over to the right here. Slower down a little bit. There we go. Now, what I can do is just readjust all of this stuff. Okay, those cars are barely hanging on. So, what I'll do now is I will slowly let this off. Or I just want to detach, I guess. I want to jump in the Chevy. Detach this quick. There we go. But hopefully, if I pull it up... Can we just pull through here? Okay, we're good. Now, if I pull it up... Okay, there we go. Now... Oh, shoot. Oh, okay. Oh, wait. The Chevy, okay, the Chevy's got to be moved up just a tad. We got to move up the Chevy a little bit. Okay, now that it's moved up, what I can do is I should be able to... Oh, boy. Okay, so... Oh, man. Okay, so I know what happened. Okay, there we go. We got it. It should be good. Now what I can do is attach to this car trailer. Check her out, dude. This works perfect. Okay, hold on. I need to go back. I'm going to get this lined up perfect. Can I see right here? Oh, I can't see right here. Here we go. Now we'll raise her up. Wait, hey. Right. Are we on? Right there. Perfect. Oh, dude, that was sweet. And now I can adjust it how I want to. Okay, perfect. The F-450, baby. She's pulling a lot, dude. Okay, so this guy's Duramax. This is a sleeper truck. He's got Duramax on it in a 1500 body. He's got the quad exhaust, if you want to call it. Dude, this thing's a beast. I see why he was able to pull this trailer now. Okay, and he must have some insane suspension on it, though. Here we go. I'm not too big a fan of the new Silverados, but... With these rims and stuff, and I'm not too big a fan of having crazy aftermarket rims, but I like this guy's setup. Like, this looks kind of like a sweet truck, even though, like, the rims don't even match the body of the truck at all. They're, like, this dirty, I guess, if you want to call it. Dirty, how do I describe this? Dirty camo-ish? They just look like they got stuck in mud. That's all they look like. But it actually looks pretty sweet. Okay, anyways, we're going to go... Oh, we got to go left. Can we make this turn? Oh, man, I don't know if we're gonna... Oh, come on. No, we're not gonna make it. There's no way we're making it. There we go. Hopefully those cars stay on. Perfect. We're towing. Okay, I gotta swing insanely wide when we go through this. There we go. Swing wide through here. Perfect. We're on our way back, dude. This is sweet. Okay. And now what we'll do is we'll take another right here. Hopefully this car... Sometimes these cars will just make radical turns. Like, they'll just turn insanely tight, and it'll just come out of nowhere. There we go. Making our way back. Dude, this is a truck I would actually, like... This is a sweet... I don't know. I'm kind of digging the truck for some reason. Okay, we're going to go under the bridge quick. There we go. Keep making her. And we made it. Sweet. So, what I'm doing is I'm just taking all the cars back. We got all the cars here. And then I'm thinking... So we'll put them back. Okay, well, I'll put them in my lot. I was kind of wanting to test some of these out, but I don't know if we'll be doing that. I'm really digging this Chevy. Like, I actually want to get this truck and farm some, like, on the farming server or something, or the construction server, maybe as, like, my daily. This thing actually looks sick. Like, I'm that type of guy that just hates aftermarket stuff. Like, there's no way you'll get me to put, like, crazy rims or lift a truck. I love a truck stock, but I'm kind of digging this truck and the rims. I don't know, it just goes perfect. There's a couple trucks I see, and like the new F-150s actually with the blacked out rims and stuff, they look pretty sweet. Not gonna lie, those are like the only thing I'd ever consider doing. But other than that, I see a lot of people with like huge crazy lift kits. I don't really like that stuff. I like it stock, but there's some things that are catching my eye nowadays. So we're gonna pull this through here. Oh boy. Oh, here we go, dude. This is insane. I love this. I love the setup we got here. Okay, so I gotta unload all this stuff here. Okay, so say we throw... Oh, is this gonna work or is this gonna take his... Okay, it's working actually. I wasn't sure if that was gonna work. But we gotta unload all this stuff. Before we can unload the Chevy, we gotta unload all of this. Okay, the Mazda, dude. I don't know if we're supposed to be... We're just gonna put him in the shop for now, I guess. I don't want these things sitting outside because I don't want to be liable for them. There we go. Keep coming. Oh, we're stuck. Come on, get going. Okay, we need to get some speed here. Oh, dude, that's not good for the bottom of it. Holy crap, dude, look how low this thing is. Okay, we're going to throw it in. Oh, okay, well, I guess I'll throw the shop. We'll line them all three up right here. Should I back them in or should I pull them in? Oh, dude, this thing drifts. I kind of want to test it. Oh, I kind of want to test it out. Okay, here, check this out. Check this out. This thing drifts like crazy, and it's the coolest thing ever. Like, if you can pull a drift off with this, it feels so good. Oh, boy. Oh, sometimes it does flip like that. But it... Oh, we had it down, dude. That was sweet. Oh, no. Okay, yeah. See, sometimes it'll flip like that. You guys saw that first drift I had, though. That was sick coming out of there. Be careful for any, like, bumps in the road, because it'll go flying. Here we go. We're going to drift in front of this car. Oh, control it. Oh, dude. Okay, we'll drift around in here. There we go. Okay, yeah. Like, it's tough to control, but if you can get down, it's sick. Okay, what we're going to do is whip around here, back around. Oh, with the fishtail. Oh, I didn't hit it all the way. Oh, we hit the trailer. Okay, we're going to throw this car in here. There we go. We still have the Bronco. Dude, we still have a lot of vehicles that people still haven't came and gotten. So, for now, Mazda's going there. I'm going to shut all these doors here. There we go. Shut that and shut this door. Perfect. Okay, now we need the... What car is this? The Bugatti. No, the McLaren. McLaren's next. Now, the McLaren, it looks a little weird. It's lifted like insane. It's got the biggest rims ever on it. Like, I would not want this on my car. Like, if I had a supercar in real life, like, this thing is... I don't know, man. It's look at it. It's just, like, so high off the ground. It's so weird. Oh, hey, it's lifted. It doesn't matter, I guess. We went off that, but I don't know. It looks a little weird, not gonna lie. And the guy's just sitting in the middle. I don't think McLarens are like that, but maybe they are. It could be like that. Okay, last one is the Bugatti. Everybody's seen the Bugatti. The Bugatti is actually one of the best, like, supercar mods we have in Farm Sim. This thing is, like, amazing. We'll pull this thing off of here. The Bugatti. The chrome Bugatti. Dude, you can actually get this in chrome colors. This thing looks sick when it's all chrome. Okay. Oh, gosh. Come over there. There we go. Okay, we're going to whip this around. And then back her in there. Okay, Silverado. Dude, I want to show you guys this thing. I want to drive this thing, actually. It's got the Duramax in her. It's got the Duramax. This must be the new Silverado. You guys know how Chevy's making a Duramax in their little 1500s now? I don't know if it's like a V8 or what it is, but they're making that. This could be it. Got the Duramax in there with the Allison. Okay, we're going to pull this up. Ooh. Okay, we're going to fold this up, and then we're... Oh, boy. Oh, treat. Okay. What am I going to do with this car trailer? I think I'm just going to pull it over here. See, somebody hasn't got their camper. Glad Clarence Jr. is doing good over there. Perfect. Pull back. Oh, boy. Oh, it's like lifting up in the air. I was wondering what was going on there. Oh, boy. Drop down so I can actually steer. There we go. Good enough. Oh, no, that's not good. Okay, Chevy's starting to come off. We need to get this thing off right now. It's kind of glitching. There we go. Okay, we got it down. Oh, dude, stay on there, buddy. Oh, my gosh. No, we got to get that little thing off of there. That little... Oh, dude, that's going to be, like, blocking it. Is it lowering? Yeah, there we go. It's lowering. Sweet. Okay, we're going to get in the Chevy now. Back her off down here. There we go. Okay. Oh, my gosh. Dude, we're going everywhere. Okay. Check out this. Dude, I love this truck. This truck's sweet. I think it's a 2018. It looks pretty sweet. I don't know. Like, the rims look so dirty, but it looks kind of cool yet, too. Okay, we're going to just back this in here quick. There we go. Just back her up quick. Okay, well, for now, it's just going to have to go back here. Yeah, and then we got the Kodiak. Okay, so what do we all have for cars back here? We have the Kodiak. We have this trailer. We have the KSC Bronco yet. And I'm thinking our truck needs to be serviced. We've been using it a lot, so I'm going to put it up on the lift over here once we get a chance. Is everything off of it? Everything is off of it. And we shouldn't... Yeah, so I'm going to service the F450. There we go. We'll pop her up here and then raise the tow bar. There we go. Dude, this truck is sweet. Like, I don't know. I'm really digging these 2017, like, aluminum bodies, aluminum Super Duties. I don't know. They just look sweet, in my opinion. Like, okay, so here, you have a 2016 that's exact same. 2016 Ford F-350, I guess. And then you got a 2017 F-450. I don't know. The F-450 just looks a lot better, in my opinion. Looks sweet. But anyways, okay, we're gonna throw this up in here if we can. Oh, we gotta move the big old Camworth. We gotta move her out of the way. Fire her up. This is a perfect truck too. We only haul like campers and stuff with this baby though. There we go. And school buses. Okay. We go right there. F450. Throw her up on the lift. Dude, is this thing gonna fit, you guys think? I don't know if it's gonna fit. It should be. Oh, back up. I was gonna say it should be able to. Oh, man. Oh, dude. Is this actually going to fit? Holy crap, dude. No way. No way. Okay, we got to shut her off, actually. There we go. We just gotta do oil change on her. Okay, I'm gonna lift this up and see if it... Go. It'll pop up. Oh, it works. It works. Okay, it's gonna pop up one more time. Oh, dude. I was not sure if that was gonna fit. Holy crap. Okay, can I get up there? I wanna see how, like... Oh, you can. There's stairs and stuff. I should know this. This is my workshop, man. Does this one work? I don't think that one worked. Okay, sweet. We can actually work on it. Perfect. I wasn't sure if that was going to fit. Sweet. Anyways, guys, this is going to be the end of Repo. If you guys want Clint, let me know, because Clint should be getting on here soon, and we should have his help on the Repo. Anyways, boys, I'll see you later. Hopefully, you guys have a fantastic day. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching.